Hello! Welcome to Louise. I'm Frankie Lilaloum, the executive chef. We are here for the family meal. I'm going to show you the kitchen and how we prepare it. We are around, I think, six different nationalities in the team between service and kitchen. And we usually ask the people to cook their meal. So it could be Hong Kong food, could be French. So today, I ask, we have two Moroccan people. They're working with us. And it's been a long time that I didn't eat a couscous. So I wanted to eat a nice couscous. So couscous is a traditional meal in Morocco. They can hear to explain. Come here.
Pepper, ginger powder.
Voilà, so turmeric, ginger, black pepper, yeah. Coriander. A bit of saffron. This is made with lamb. And we're gonna add some roasted chicken with. And we're gonna have some lamb spicy sausage. Everywhere in the world, they have their own starch. France, we eat a lot of potato. In Asia, a lot of rice. This is the starch of Morocco, right? Couscous. My grandmother is also cooking that kind of thing when I was young. So it reminds me of my childhood. Normally, this dish is either made with lamb, with beef, or with chicken. We mix, actually. Up. So this is to go with...
This is called treya. It goes with timonina.
This is chickpea, raisin, cinnamon, onion. Sugar. So basically you're gonna have sweet and salty. We make all the sauce now. One of the base. Henry, let's go, we eat here. I tried this, me, I never tried this one. The staff meal is very important for us. There is no barrier, there is no chef or commis or service. It's all together. I'm ready for the nap.